EDSvideo.com. Thank you.
A little bit medial to that on the same angle, because the artery comes here from the belly button, comes around right here in the groin. First thing we're going to do is numb, so we grab some plain lidocaine. And this is the numbing medicine. Same track and inject plenty of it. If you want to lift it off and grab it, that would be fine. Use that same spot. Just medial to that pulse and linear. And we'll use the guide wire. It's called the Seldinger technique. The Seldinger invented it. Use a wire to save your spot and line, if you will. You know that you're in the right place. Next thing is to dilate the vein. Make sure you use this dilator. But the dilator is pretty thick, so we need to do a nick in the skin so it can go in. So how's the pain, sir? So far, so good?
It's great. I'm feeling nothing.
So we're dilating the vessel. Come back out, the guide wire stays in place. And then this is a triple lumen. Of course, there's a lot more blood because we just dilated that vessel. Give me some more gauzes here. Excellent flow of blood here in the first port. Normally doesn't bleed this much, but it's no problem. We stopped it. Now we're going to use this lock so that the line doesn't move in place. It stopped once I put the big line in. Because once you dilate the vein, all you have is the guide wire. There's a big hole in it, so it just bled through. So we're good. We're about to fix it to the skin so the line doesn't move and come out of place. You have those flushes for me and the caps in there. What should do with the caps? So this you might actually feel. I need to suture it to the skin. Apologize about that. And then I use one-handed technique to tie it. And that went amazing. We're done, actually. I'm just finishing up, so.
I know. Get it quick too. I can feel nothing.
That's great. Certainly beats all those IV trials we were doing. We did like 5 of them. I guess that's it. Take care of my sharps. the cap. So now we want to replace all this cap. Oh, this is actually a quadruple boom, not triple. So you do this and you make sure every line works. You pull back, you get some blood. You flush the line. And then you close it. That's one.
I can taste it.
Oh, the saline?
Yeah.
Pull back, blood, push in, and lock.
That's good. I had three, but not four.
Blood back, push in. We only have one more to test and we're all done. So that couldn't have gone any better.
Yes, sir.
EDSVideo.com. Thank you.